Hi, my name is Rui Pereira da Costa and I'm an endodontist from Lisbon, Portugal. I teach at the endodontics post-graduation programs of the International University of Catalonia in Barcelona, Spain and in the University of Lisbon, Portugal. I'm also the creator and organizer of the International Endo Masters Online Congresses, the biggest world online congress of endodontics with almost 12,000 participants from 119 countries. In my private clinical practice in Lisbon, I've referred several complex cases with very challenging anatomies. So I'm always trying to take advantage of all the systems and techniques that makes my endodontic procedures faster, predictable, and if possible, easier. One of the best examples of a system that unites all these advantages is GuttaCore. GuttaCore is one of the biggest evolutions of carrier-based obturation systems as it presented the innovation of a cross-linked gutta-percha core. I'd like to share with you five clinical tips that will allow a very straightforward application of GuttaCore. The first tip is to always rehearse the GuttaCore obturator insertion. You can do it with the according verifier, simulating the path you'll have to complete between the GuttaCore oven and the patient's root canal. By doing this, more than once if needed, you'll guarantee a much more predictable and correct application of the GuttaCore obturator. Second tip is to avoid applying too much sealer. You can apply it with a paper point, but always remember to weak the excess sealer with new dry points. Hydraulics generated over the warm alpha gutta-percha will guarantee an excellent distribution of the gutta-percha mass along the root canal system, so a minimum amount of sealer is needed. My third tip is regarding transportation and insertion of the GuttaCore obturator. Try picking the GuttaCore obturator above the rubber stopper with self-locking cotton pliers. If extra space is needed, like when obturating the mesial canal of a lower molar, remove the handle above the pliers. This technique will give you more control and precision when placing GuttaCore in the root canal, especially in canals that are harder to reach. Fourth, do a slow and phased insertion of the obturator. Insert it slowly and stop every 3 to 4 millimeters of insertion. This will allow a uniform obturation of the root canal system, including isthmus, accessory, and lateral canals with minimum or no overfill. My fifth and last tip is regarding the removal of the excess obturator that sticks out of the canal entrance. One of the easiest ways of doing it is to use an endodontic plugger to block the hard core at the canal orifice and easily break the protruding obturator by gently rocking it. I hope these tips will help you implement the GuttaCore system in your clinical practice. I'm certain it will help you achieve a complete 3D obturation in a very predictable and easy way.